Welcome back. I'm prepared to be bedazzled because today another Nephilim chess match is slated to commence. Who will prevail? Who will falter? Who will emerge triumphant? Stay tuned and find out. I'll keep you abreast of the play-by-play. Damn. The pawn is hanging, it's overextended. A knight is pinned. The knight is still pinned. I just got to impetuously move due to severe time constraints on my end. Oh damn, that was an oversight on my end. That's what happens when you blithely, impetuously, gormlessly, ignorantly, imprudently, and judiciously make moves at a fast velocity without exuding a modicum of forethought into your moves. And I run out of time, I just need to hasten my moves and accommodate my defeat. I could have thrust and knight back was my pawn earlier. It's too bad that you can't amplify the duration of these games. I could have won if I had more time. Thanks for watching, have a blissful day, goodbye.